We wanted to demonstrate how to use a cardboard dispenser sticker box. Start at the bottom, fold in the two flaps, crease the bottom, and tuck it in. Turn over your box. This will be perforated. Push down your two flaps. Insert your sticker roll and make sure your stickers are on top of this flap. Tuck in your box, tuck in the tap. Feed your stickers through the two slits and pull from the bottom. Your stickers will now dispense. Thank you for watching.